It is the most high-octane division in all of WWE. Ladies and gentlemen, the cruiserweights are set. We are ready. It is time for 205 Live.
Byron, you always struck me as a regular unleaded kind of guy.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the WWE Rated R FCW Dragon Deep South AWA Championship.
WWE superstars have fared as well throughout their careers as Randy Orton.
Calm, collected, but laser focused.
And ready to explode at a moment's notice with an RKO out of nowhere. The mood changes when Randy Orton enters the building. Orton is a volatile superstar that can end a match in an instant with an RKO out of nowhere.
A man with absolutely no absence of malice.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
But the champ comes into this match facing some pretty stiff competition.
And I assure you that competition wants nothing more than to dethrone him here tonight. Though, I don't think I'm ready to write the champ off just yet.
Hey.
Introducing the challenger, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton! And introducing the champion, from Grand Rapids, Michigan, weighing in at 130 pounds, he is the...
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line.
You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Oh, clothesline!
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Orton looking on his game right now.
Nice drop kick. Ooh, bullseye.
Look at this. Boom. Nice. Goes into the pin.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Double axe handle.
Real quick, in case we have any newbies watching, a falls count anywhere match means that this contest can literally end anywhere. Simple, right? Even Saxton can understand those rules.
Back in the ring again.
Championship on the line.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
The dangers in this kind of match are endless. Byron, what can we expect in this one?
It's all about the dangers of the unknown.
The fight could go anywhere. An attack can come from anywhere.
Well, this is when we see just how far someone's willing to go to defeat their opponent, because anything goes.
In describing this match, Corey, you said it can end anywhere, which means we could see this match conclude in the ring, the stands, the locker room. Heck, it could even end outside the streets.
And on top of that, it's worth noting that anything is legal in this match, guys. The only rule is there are no rules.
What is Randy Orton's best strategy at this point?
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Ooh.
Big time punch.
From behind.
For the win to retain the championship.
It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Producing a trampling. Neckbreaker. Is it enough? The cover!
Clearly not enough damage done.
Thus far, it's been a phenomenal championship match. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Evading possible disaster there.
The champion into the cover!
And Orton kicks out.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Some might consider just getting a title opportunity as a success, but I assure you, this superstar will settle for nothing less than taking home the gold.
These competitors are just trying to stay under control. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. It has been absolutely brutal.
Moves like this are why the Apex Predator continues to be dominant.
Here is your winner, and new W, the Viper, Randy Orton!
That's an impressive win right there.
That wasn't just a win. That was a win.
Things are... Back now inside the ring. Uh-oh, business is about to pick up. Clothesline!
Oh, we know what comes next.
Hung up on the rope.
Randy Orton looking at this.
Oh, come on,